Rixa had a big dick. He was one of the best players in the guild. And on across every single tier that we rated, Rixa was the top performing rogue no matter what. He was the rogue. Yes, he had DST. He had everything that he needed to have. Clearly photoshopped, clearly not. This is just a typical dungeon with me playing. I want to go ahead and zoom in on the damage meter here and talk about that for a minute. So basically what you can see here is me doing top damage. And I want to see, this is very common. Yeah, I'll be number one or close to number one. I was a god, and everybody knew it. And everybody was happy about it, and that's why they were playing with me. And I had just hit level 74 as well. I was playing with Sadrin and all the boys, man. That shaman I played with all the time as well.
At level 74 or 75 or somewhere around there,
Inyu was on the home stretch. The last final part of his level 80 server first grind. And he asked for people to come and help him with the Amphitheater of Anguish, even if we couldn't do the quest, because it was really good experience, and he wanted to be able to do it so he could go for his chance to get server first.
I'm not ready yet.
I took my time out of my leveling. Everybody. Rixa took his time out of his leveling. Draini took his time out of his leveling. He was one of the officers of the guild at that time. And we came and made our way to help Inyu and help him go for server first. He was 79 already on the second day.
I need more time.
I leveled over in Grizzly Hills as well. I finally hit 75. He was 79 already. And I don't have the screenshot, but I'm sure some people were wondering. There was a mage, an undead mage. I think his name is Geist or something like that. It's been a long time.